Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Goldcrest Valley. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. Today, we're going to get all the gold nuggets because I want $1 million. I do actually have a map open, so I am technically cheating. So you can complain all you want, but hey, it's the easiest way to do it. And this is just so that I can get up to 10. Once we get up to 10, there's two over here. Once we get up to 10, we'll actually have the map in the game, which is nice. So there's two here. That brings us up to 5, and 6 is actually... I'm using the pickup, by the way, because it's quickest, because I'll be cutting between the different locations I'll be at. I don't see a point in having a million, you know, a ridiculously long video when I'm just jumping between locations. And the only reason I'm driving along here is because it's quicker. So there should be one over here somewhere. Map says there is, and there it is, hidden in a bush. 7. I'm guessing there's going to be one of this picnic area over here as well. When we get this, we'll be jumping over to a different location, because that should be... Am I in the right position? Yes. There should be one here. Should be. It's probably down here somewhere, maybe. Where is it? Where is it? The map says it's here. The map that I'm using to cheat, but maybe I found it already. Maybe it's in the bin. It's not in the bin. Could it be in this bin? Could it be on the roof? Now, I do have options available to me to make things a bit easier for me. Because I do have dev mode enabled, I can do this to find them. Which, yes, it's cheating, but yes, it's just cheating. The funny thing is, oh, it's over here. It's under this tree. So that's 8, and we'll just jump real quick to the next location, so I'll see you there. So we're at our next location already. There should be one up here. Presumably under the tree? No. In these bushes? No. In that crevice? No. Somewhere near this rock? Yes. So we're at 9. I think I might have found the one over here at Gomez Ridge Acres. Don't need to really cut here because it's just a short drive. Next drive is going to be a bit longer. I actually need to backtrack a bit because I'm kind of taking the map in sections. There is one over here apparently. It's just a case of finding it. I'm guessing it's going to be on the porch. It's not on the porch. I may have already found this one. Unless it's under the tree here. I may have to go into wireframe mode just to make sure it's actually here. So, oh, it is. No, that's not a gold nugget. Did I already find the one here? So I'm using... Ah, it's over there. I'm not using wireframe mode to cheat, per se, but I'm just using it to, there we go. Now we've got... Now I don't need the map that I've been using. I can use the map in the game. So our next location is going to be down at the southwest corner of Field 28. So I'll catch up with you guys once we're down there. 90 to go. And while we're driving over, I will say I'll be working the map from south up to north. So we'll be kind of zigzagging across the map. Maybe not the best way of doing it, but it's the way that I'm going to do it. Just because it is easiest. So it's at the corner and up a bit by the looks of it. Yeah, it's up. It's in these trees, clearly. So Yep, there it is. It's 11:89 to go. Where's the next one? This is going to be a cluster over by Field 29, so I'll see you guys over at that section. Alright, we're up at our next location, which is this hut. And it's just a case of finding where our marker lines up nicely, which is here. So the gold nugget is here. Lovely. Some of these I will be doing some funky parkour for, involving the pickup. So this could be fun. Because I know a couple of them are on top of buildings. The advice on the website I got the map from said, hey, maybe you want to use a wheel loader or a telehandler to, you know, get up on top of buildings. Nah, I played Minecraft, yo. So there should be two here, apparently. The first of which is going to be in this garden. Yes, in the tomatoes. The second is actually up here on this ridge. Where is it? Behind this rock? Behind the rock. So to 14, 86 to go. It's going to be a long video. It's going to be a long time to record. I will catch up with you guys when we are down over by Mary's farm, I think. It's going to be our next location. Because we can use the ones north of us right now as a zig. Or a zag. Am I zigging or zagging right now? So we're already at our next location up here. And where is it? It's going to be under these trees, yes. And just because it's pretty much a straight line. I know it's going to be a while to run back. I'll cut out the run back to the car. Just because it's a pretty much a straight line, I'll go over and grab this one over here. There we go. I might as well actually just go over this way on the way back to the car. This is how I do things. Once I get a map, it's just like, okay, here's all the things I need. I do apologize if I sound a bit different to usual. I do have a bit of an issue with my voice at the moment, in that it's kind of half gone. It's a lot better than it was last night, because I actually had no voice for a period. But if I'm a bit quieter than usual, that's why. This is literally as loud as I can talk. Now hopefully you guys won't notice it, because I usually put a compressor on my voice track, which boosts it up a bit. But if I sound different, it's because I do sound different. There's no weird trickery in play. I do genuinely sound different. So there's a gold nugget over here by the manure. It's actually behind the manure. Good lord. 18. So 82 nuggets to go. Back with you guys when we get to the next location. We're at our next location. And I should say I actually have a cup of coffee just to try and keep my throat a bit... gonna sound wrong. To try and keep my throat warm so that I keep my voice. As you can hear, the more I talk, it kind of starts going. I'm planning on recording 3 videos today, and this is the first, and the voice is already going. This is gonna be fun. Alright, so I know I shouldn't be driving across the grass like this, because it's destroying the grass, but hey, this is the quickest way to get there. Our next location is right here. It says, oh, I was literally on top of it. 80 more to go. So I'll just use this as a jump. Oh, please tell me I haven't pulled a Brad. I haven't pulled a Brad. For those of you wondering what a Brad is, Brad M73, when he was showing off the game as a preview partner, managed to constantly flip the pickup. Ah, there is one on this bridge, or under it. I thought there would be, and it is under the bridge, so down here somewhere. Or is it on the side of the bridge? It's on the side of the bridge. I forgot to turn off the autosave mod, hooray! Alright, so that's another one. We actually need to back up a bit, because we've gone quite a bit farther north than I'd anticipated. and join this road here to get down to our next location. So we're at our next location now, and the nugget should be somewhere. There it is. So up to 22. I think some of these you actually have to move things out of the way as well, which is nice. So this pass here, we are going to start into the town around Denton Bakery by the looks of it. So our next location is right here. And some of these are quite close together, some of them are very far apart. 23, 77 to go. Yes, I am doing maths in my head as I go along. Because I'm cool like that, yo. Do I want to cross this bridge or no? I actually do want to cross the bridge. And it's looking like I need to jump off it. Okay, maybe that was a really... Oh no, that wasn't a dumb idea at all. I put one on the water. Well, on a lily pad on the water, which is kind of cool. So jumping off the bridge there and going across it means that we're north of the river. For this section, at least. Yeah, we're also east and west of the river simultaneously. Gonna do a bit of mountain climbing in the pickup. Come on. There we go. I'm guessing the... Ah, there's the nugget. And the next one's gonna be over at the bakery. So I'll see you guys over there. Alright, we're at the bakery, and if memory serves, this is one of the ones that you have to actually climb up on the roof for. So this is going to be a fun one. This could be a montage of abject failure on my part, because it's been a while since I've done proper parkour. And... yeah, it was my bad. This is presumably one of the ones you want a wheel loader for, or telehandler. I might rent one. Yeah, let's actually abandon the pickup idea and lease a telehandler with a bucket. So let's see, that's the cheapest one's the leaper. So select, lease, yes, please. And I'll want a... do I want a bucket? No, I don't think I need a bucket. So let's just tab over to it real quick. I could have just used the forklift. Nuts. So we're actually going to backtrack slightly to get back to the bakery. I know there's four in this area here. I'm going to go back to the bakery first. Grab that one there. And then worry about everything else. So we're going to do the rest of this telehandler style. With it. Why is the steering wheel like that? I'm guessing there's a logical reason and a logical explanation, but it just looks a bit odd to me. Surprisingly, there's none of the cows. What the... Has this reset some of my controls? Guessing it has, because that wasn't supposed to be get in and out of a vehicle. So I'll have to use mouse controls for this temporarily. Or today. And I guess it means I gotta rebind my controls tomorrow. So over to the bakery we go. With our telehandler now. Because nothing says I'm going to make money like renting a telehandler for a day. Here we go. We should be able to just walk up this. There we go. Now, I hope this is on the roof, because otherwise I'll feel really dumb. There it is. It's up to 26. And we'll just... Yeah, we'll just casually fall off the roof. And because we're using a telehandler, I'm gonna... just move the boom. One third person, then hop back into cab. So our next location is just over here. It's going to be down by the river. Interesting. I'm going to stop the loader there. And there's the nugget. Lovely. Thank you. I'll take a bit of a weird route over to the next one. North, then west, then south, then west, then north. Because we can't drive across the river, unfortunately. And as you can hear, my voice is really starting to struggle, which is not good. So if you get a silent video, I do apologize. If the video just suddenly turns into music and annotations and stuff, and text on screen, it's because my voice is completely blown out. It's at the school. Why does the school have a gold nugget? I'm guessing that's a school. Even stranger, it appears to be on the roof. I'm gonna have to get out and double check this. Because, yeah, I am at the location it says the nugget's at. Oh, it's an attorney's. That's... Hang on a second. Blinko, Pinkman, Inkley and Clyde. Inky, Pinky, Blinky and Clyde. That, right there, ladies and gentlemen, is a Pac-Man reference. Believe it or not. It refers to the ghosts. And the order which... Well, they're actually in the wrong order here, but... In the order they come out on... They come out of their little area in Pac-Man, it's... Inky, Pinky, Blinky and Clyde. It does look I'm gonna have to go on the roof of Inky, Binky... Inky, Pinky, Blinking Clyde's house over here, so... Let's extend the boom arm. Do some maneuvers. Is that high enough? That is high enough. Don't think you'd ever want to do this in reality, but hey, it works in the game. 28 gold nuggets found. Just reverse back here. Bring in our... I'm just going to use keyboard and mouse because it'd be easier with the telehandler to use keyboard and mouse. Especially when I'm getting out so much. So we're going to go due west here. Or as due west as I can. As you can see, I do have the compass mod on. There would appear to be one right... Ah, there it is. By the bench. 71 to go, but it'll be 70 very shortly. Especially seeing as I've got this telehandler. This looks like... Oh, I remember this one. I actually watched Landy get this one. Oop, it's in here. There we go, 70 to go. And come on, get out of the garbage can. Dang it, there. And the reason I'm going to use the telehandler for the rest of this is because I've now abandoned the pickup. And I think it looks more ridiculous having a telehandler going around. There are one or two that you have to move stuff for. But I believe this one is actually on top of the building. And oh, there it is! You can actually see it from here. Just going to pick up the front of the telehandler, why not? Is there a second one on top of this building, or is it on top of the next building? Is there seriously one on top of the shop? Or is it... it's behind the shop. And this is one of the ones you have to move stuff for when autosave decides to stop being a derp. There we go. 68 remaining. By my very quick maths while I'm recording, which is probably wrong. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Off to the next location. What's this place called? Panoramic Maple... it's boring. I thought that'd have a fun Easter eggy name. Not just Panoramic Real Estate. Where you can get all the panoramas from your real estate. Also, I did... it's just cut across here, why not? Cutting across all the grass in town as it is, so why not cut across this grass? The next two would appear to be in the park, so I'm guessing it's not a good idea to drive a telehandler in. Something being a bad idea has never stopped me before, so in we go. There's the first one. And something you can't see here, by the way, is that... Actually, can you? No, annoyingly. The grass in the center is actually two concentric circles. The inner circle is yellow and the outer circle is red. The flowers, I mean. Which is a really nice little touch from Giants. A little bit of detail that's completely unnecessary, but there nonetheless. There's number 35. Number 36... is going to be south, northeast, and right at the end of this bridge, apparently. So it's going to be by that water trough, judging by the map, or that rock. Both. This is going to be a very short zag. Because I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to work in kind of in a circle around the map from here out, just so that I'm not going over and back, and because that's going to make the most sense. There's another one. I'm just stealing everybody's gold. This seems very rude. Also, for the amount of gold I'm stealing, I only get $1 million. There's surely more than like 100 ounces there. Screw it, let's just drive across this field, it's not ours. Screw your field! Next one is in a near identical location, that's odd. Just to annoy everybody who likes doing things clockwise, I'm going to go anti-clockwise around the map. No, I'm not, because that's clockwise. So there should be two here. There's one. And number two should be over here. There it is. Gonna actually get to this one in a very easy manner. It better be up at the top of this. This would be really cool if they actually... I don't think Giants would have done this, but... Holy cow, they did. There we go. So now we need to head east. We can start working our way around the map. I'll do some rapid fire ones for a bit, just so that I don't have to blow my voice out a bit any more than I already have. Forty-three, forty-four, forty-five, forty-six, forty-seven, forty-eight, forty-nine. 50. 51. We're over halfway now. 52. 53. 54. 55. 56. 57, 58, there's 59, I somehow walked past it twice, 60, 61 is just over here, and 62 is just down over here, where is it, right there, so the nugget should be there, there it is, so that's the two-thirds mark. 66% done, and the other to bring us into the final. Oh, it's not in the pagoda. It's under a tree. What tree? This one. Under a mushroom, even. So we're now in the final third. It's going to be under a tree, most likely. No, it's not. Well, kind of. So there, let's get back to the telehandler. 68. Is it down? Ah, it's on this level. Up we go, there we go, 71. Seeing as there. Okay. Ah, there it is. This tree. Oh, it was by that tree, I just didn't see it. There's 81. There we go. There's our nugget. We barely need to get out. 84. There's 85. Oh, there it is. 86. That actually worked. I can't see it. Laser mode. There it is. Was along the fence line. There is number 90. 10 remain. And they're all in a nice little cluster. So we're about an hour into the nugget hunt now, and we're nearly done. We've only got 9 left. Less, because we're about to grab 2 here. One, we're actually going to grab 3 here, because this one should just be over here. There you go, that's 92. Oh, we had 10 left. Now we've got 8 left. Now, the way back to the telehandler, we can grab the third, which should be there. I have no idea where any of these are. I'm just looking at the map and guessing. I have realized now that those circles are, in fact, golden. Giants didn't miss a beat there. These circles are, in fact, golden. For some reason, my eyes were wonky. And don't think you guys expected me to do this, did you? Actually spend an entire video looking for these things. Because I think I said at one point I wouldn't. There's 94. 6 remain. For reference, we started off on, like, 4 today. We started off with 4 gold nuggets found already. Just to give you guys an idea of how far we've come in the last less than an hour. It's 59 minutes 13 seconds since I started OBS up, so it's quite easy hunt if you cheat and use a map like I did. Should be one over here somewhere. There should be one back over here as well. There it is, and then there should be one up. Ooh, okay, don't climb the trees. Be one over here somewhere. There it is. Yeah, let's get the other 3 on foot, because why not? So the third from last, number 98, is going to be just over here. There we go. We'll go for a swim for number 100, because I can actually see it on the other shoreline. Number 99 is here. And what I'm going to do while I'm swimming across is I'm actually going to stop and just toggle. Flight in hold mode. So we want to take a little screenshot of the final gold nugget. Because I need a thumbnail. We now have $1 million. We can return the telehandler. That was the wrong button. We can return the telehandler. We don't need it anymore. So we got 1 million. $15,815 to play with. And because I went no HUD mode, it's kind of screwed up my screen. And a hammer. I said, and a hammer. The hammer is gone. And a stool. There we go. So to celebrate us finding all 100 gold nuggets, the stool shall drown. A sacrifice made to the sea gods. That's going to be it for me today. This was literally all I had planned. A bit of a lazy video, I know, but I'm sick, so leave me be. Accept it. I could easily have not made a video today, because I just feel like death incarnate. Can I actually get up this ladder? No. No, I cannot. Can I throw anything else into the river? I think that's where the hammer ended up. Can I see the stool, in fact? Is that it? Where did I throw the stool from? Throw it from here, such. Should be down. Where is it? Ah, we've lost it. It shall live for. There it is! There's the stool. So I'll leave you today by saying I've been Rainbow Dave. You've been watching Farming Simulator 17. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button. If not, hit that like button so they get better faster or something. I don't know. Pity me. Until next time, stay safe and goodbye.